Hey guys, what's up? I'm Tim the Great here, and today I'm going to show you a quick fix for the white screen of death for any Mac computer. So basically, the white screen of death is caused by a overheating of the system. And so what I did was I bought a external fan for my computer. As you guys can see, it is sitting up on this little thing right here. And this fan is LED lit, and it plugs in through a USB. And what this will basically do is just circulate the air through the MacBook, because the fan on my MacBook is broken. So this will replace that. It's pretty cool, and it'll easily fix your white screen of death. So that's pretty much it, guys. You can pick one up at a local store for about 15 bucks. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. I'm Tim the Great, signing out. Hope this was really helpful, guys. Peace.